Welcome back to my channel. I am actually on top of my bed. I have like this shelf. It's secured to the wall, so everything's fine. I actually stole this bracelet from my sister's boyfriend. Okay, so I got some tattoos here. I got them for my birthday. I never used them. And some are ruined, so I put them in the top for like a little trash can. And then got some snacks. And yeah, so we're gonna do some tattoos on my body. So I'm just gonna flip them all upside down and we're just gonna mix them up and we're gonna pick. Okay, I'm gonna pick this one. Okay, so it's Belle. As you can see. So let's take off the plastic. Okay, and I'm gonna put it right here, I guess. And then I got some. Oh, sometimes it will drip. Sometimes it might take a while. See? And there's Belle. And then I like to like play with the slobber stuff. Like this can be good for your fidget. Just rub it on the edges of your fidget. And then yeah. So that's those. Let's put them again. So mine's Ariel in her dress. I'm gonna put mine on my foot. So, actually, I'm gonna put on my hand. That. I'm gonna pick three and you guys say what's your favorite. Comment down below. Okay, so I have three. One, Aurora. Two, forgot her name. Rapunzel. Three, Cinderella. So which one? Aurora? Hold on, I'm gonna fix these. And then let me think about her name. Just forget. Okay, one's Aurora. Two is Cinderella, and three is Rapunzel. So, which one? Comment down below. And I will put one down. So I'm not going to use these three. I'm going to pick one more. Okay, so I'm going to use a heart. I'll just put her on you guys. So my camera has a lot of tattoo place. So Alright, guys. Ow. And I have to put them back in the container. Okay. So, yeah.